Hi everyone, my name is Sara, and today we are going to be learning about the simple past tense. We use simple past tense when we want to talk about an action or an idea that has happened in the past. The form for simple past tense is as simple as our subject plus our verb in the past tense form and our complement. We have some rules that apply when using this form. The first very basic rule is to use our past tense form of the verb, to make our past tense form of the verb. We add ed. So walk gets turned into walked. Our next rule is for verbs ending in dy. We drop the y and add ied. So study is formed into studied. Our third rule is for verbs ending in e. We are simply going to add a d at the end. So our verb bake gets turned into baked. Our fourth rule is for verbs ending in a consonant. We will double the consonant and add ed. Hop will get turned into hopped. Some of our examples in using simple past tense: I walked to work this morning. Our next being, she studied yesterday. He baked cookies. And the bunny hopped to the fence. And those are just our basic rules and our form for using simple past tense.